training of Lucas. This, you all know it, except for obviously any form, no hazards. And it's Lucas v. Lucas. Now, for some reason, I had a hard time choosing which one. Like, there was Mario, there was Ganondorf, but I was like, would be good. And I thought, why not better than a person who can use PK Freeze? And problem, you can already see it. And of course, I just now realize, Mentos again. I don't know how you do that, but I'm gonna win by this. I'm gonna win with only PK Freezing. Also, I probably don't know how to play Lucas, but that's fine. Please. And I won. So, I'm not really gonna. There's nothing specific I want Lucas to learn. I just want to basically make sure it knows how powerful PK Freeze and Upcharge. Upcharge to. This is. Now, this is gonna be way longer than the Ganondorf one, because we're starting at level 13. Oh, I'm dead. Find out what to do or not. Yeah. But really? This took a while. Oh, come on, every time when I'm doing that. No. I'm gonna try to be a little louder now, because when I'm, before I show the video, I asked my fellow friends to edit it. And be louder, so I'm trying to make things better for it, but I've lowered the volume, I've chose a different mic and got closer, and right now I'm pretty close to the mic, so if this is good enough, then, oh, you should see this setup. But if it works, it works. There we go. Oh. There we go. I'm kind of tired of Battlefield and Omega. But now it's time to face someone similar to Lucas, but as a very special side B that's been used a lot in online matches. Not saying all NES players do this. Do. But a lot do. Online. Like, seriously, Ness is way stronger than Lucas, but... but Lucas actually has an uphill that's pretty good. Oh, this stage again. I just remember this from the Ganon.
Oh, I forgot.
Okay. Does the level seem to take a while? But maybe because the matches are so quick? So, once I can actually load that... maybe I just need to just keep on playing as Lucas and I'll level up more? Or I just have longer matches? You're dead. Just like that. And it's only been like a minute match. But so are you. I think it's time to face other ones. And let's see what other kids, because that's the theme for this one. What's a kid? Ice Climbers. Yeah. They're kids, right? Right? That sounds good. A kid with psychic powers versus a kid with a sword and a shield and killed monsters like that way. Also, projectile spam. Oh. Oh, you was drinking my chug. I can't believe what I just said. Long, young, melt. Yeah, forget what all this. Alright, that last one killed me. No. You're really falling for the same thing. Oh ho ho ho, I'm happy. Come on. You know what? I'll take it. No. Get killed by a tree. Kid. Well, that would be really easy.
Bowser Jr.
Oh. Is it Bowser Jr.? It's kid versus kid. Because we have kids in this death battle of a game. No. Oh, that actually launched you pretty hard. Oh. Really? You just parry it. Whoa! What was that? Oh. Another kill. It's level 38. Another kid. Is Chilling Kirby is technically a kid. Oh, Pit. Pit's definitely a kid. He is definitely a kid. Is that all you got? Lucas is pretty good. Are you gonna beat Ness again? And listen, I'm trying not gonna spam PK Fire. I'm gonna evolve. By using PK Fire then back. I'm not gonna die again. No, I refuse. And that kills. PK Fire Side Smash, PK Fire Side Smash. Star Storm. Oh, for a second I thought I died. Now it's time for the random in the match. And level 42, like, leveled twice during that round, and I'm Fox.
Three, two, one, go!
And I just kill myself. Oh, thank goodness. Dude is only using PK Fire. Alright then. In the previous match, it never even leveled up once. Like, not at all. How about we blow up some DK Island? Maybe. I swear, I can't. I think I'd rather blow up DK Isle. Just saying. I was literally juggled. Facing Lucas, so I should blow up DK Isle again and win. And I'm Samus. All right. Alright then. Let me just parry that all real quick. Game. Pulls away from level 50 Lucas. I think it's time to face himself again. As it takes forever to load Lucas's image. Don't know why, but it does. You parry that! You're a god for parrying a PK freeze. Alright, you just do that then. I think you know exactly who I mean. You're welcome. Well, I'm facing the wrong way. But... yeah, I was gonna die from that. Ha. Hoo ha hee hey hoo. Hoo ha hee hey hoo. I think he's a good one. The one time I didn't press down B. What just happened? I have no idea what just happened, and I try to avoid it. You're gonna die like that. And good game. Good game. You're dead. Rob's Final Smash is that good. I need to choose a character that I'm decent with, so it'll last long, but not too long. It's just... yeah, you know what I'm saying. It's... again! And starting off with a good hammer. There we go. Oh, come on. I know you want the jet missiles. Missiles and jet hammer! I keep forgetting how it goes. Boom, you're dead, and I'm still at 3-star. And I wanted a long match. A long one. You just gonna allow this? Come on. You just get 2-star. So... oh, thank you, Stage Hazards. Wait, Stage Hazards? And you're just dead. Jeez, look at my health. What about... It's-a-me! Mario! Now I'm gonna show you the power of... I'm gonna dare you to death. Hey, you wanna play Smash 4? I'll take that as a... I like this match. It's long. It's entertaining. But it's not complete. There! Now it's complete. That's the Mario I should have played, Ben, in the training in Training Mario. Really? I'm here healing me. What is this Lucas? Like, alright, I leveled up, but, like, what is this Lucas? I think it's time for it to face for the final battle. Alright, it got my first stock. Oh, PK plus. Okay, that's gonna kill me. It's just gonna let me bat it. You interrupt my okay. How dare you? Oh. Well, that's game. This is the training of Lucas.